welcome back to another video. If you saw my other video, how I made this. This, well, good for you, because we're making a new one. I wish I had a robot with me. Okay, anyways, we're gonna do a step-by-step tutorial. I know on the other one, I think I was going a little too fast, so let's start by doing it again. Okay. Okay, so we have a sheet of paper. I can show my face this time because I found a way how to scan my phone. Okay, we need a sheet of paper and another sheet of paper down here. And we're gonna do another one of those videos. This time you're gonna need a pen. Okay, now you're gonna do this. You're gonna do another drawing tutorial. Now, what I'm gonna do is try to draw a picture of one of my toys or something in my house. So I'll just take a while. Watch this anime that much called Pokemon, but add this Pokemon ball. So I'm going to keep it here, and I'm going to show you how to draw a Pokemon ball. Okay. Yes, I have these kinds of markers. But we don't need that today. What we need is... ta-da! Okay, so first... we're gonna start off with this part of a Pokemon ball. It's kinda gonna look like a burger patty. And then when you're done with that, I'm gonna... and the last part, when we're done with all this drawing, we're gonna, do that. And then you're gonna draw a symbol here. Even see it. Do you like see? Okay, can you get that close? Okay. Here we go. You draw a little circle here for the Pokemon ball. And then you're gonna draw with your pencil another part of this. And then I'm gonna hold it up for you. You can pause this video if you want, but I don't have a bunch of time to do all that stuff. Now you're going to draw the four legs. One over here, one over here, one over here, and one over here. It's kind of like a table. So now you may see. And then pause the video if you want. Okay. Now we get to color. Now to color this part of it, red. Man, my marker is looking like it's turning pink. That's okay. The more I use it, the more redder it gets. So if you have a marker and it's turning pink, press it hard. Like this one. Okay, there we go. Yes, you're gonna need the black marker, but I'm gonna use a pencil, so all we need to do is make it a bit more. And there you have it, your very own Pokemon ball that you drew with me. This has been 5 minutes, so